That's a drone. He's up there every night, right over my house. I don't know why. I guess Big Brother watching us. Watching our neighborhood, I don't know. But he's the only thing in the sky right now. Because of these big weird white clouds. Can't see any other stars because it's so cloudy and hazy. There's that motherfucker. Sits there every night. He'll go up and then a little further. Kind of trying to hide in the cloud. Like right now. And then he just comes back down a little way. It's definitely not a star or an airplane. He just sits there. Look, there's nothing else. Not one single star in the sky. It's 3:15-ish in the morning. Sorry, I woke up to a nightmare, which I don't normally dream, but this one was horrible. And I had to look out, because he's out really late at night. I discovered it over the weekend. And checked for 2 days, and now this is day 3, and there he is again. You know, who's really out at, you know, 3-4 o'clock in the morning, awake, you know, or anything? What? Me? I can't sleep. Oh, there he is. Guess I'm gonna have to stop by our police department and find out if they're flying a drone overhead. Find out why. Are they just watching me for whatever stupid reason? Or the neighborhood, or what? Now he's coming down some. It's hard to see because of this camera phone. Yeah, that's a drone. I don't like this world we live in. It just sucks. Alright, I'm gonna stop recording him now. Love you guys. Yeah, he's going up into the clouds more. Yep, almost gone. Gotta hide because he's probably been spotted. Lived here since 1987, and I have never seen this before in my life. Unbelievable. Alright. He's up there in the clouds now. I guess he sees me. I don't know. Doesn't like to be filmed. The light when somebody comes out and looks at him. Have a good night, guys. He's gone. He's still up there, but you can't see him on the camera. I'm up higher so he could hide. Peace out.